Education plays a vital role in determining the growth and development of any nation. This is because education and national development cannot be separated. Education, which is a continuous process in life, is however believed to be an attempt to develop the personality of the child and prepare him or her for functional living in the society. Since the goals of Nigerian education are geared towards achieving the national and societal goals, providing an enabling environment for learning therefore becomes imperative. Determined at making Ugunorogu, which is an agrarian community in Ugele North local government area of Delta State, a citadel of learning, the senator representing Delta Central Senatorial District, Senator Viomu Agege, has built a 2-block of 6 classrooms with a toilet facility at Ugunorogu Primary School to enhance qualitative and conducive learning environment. In response, the pupils expressed much joy over the new blocks of classrooms, noting that this development has motivated their interest for education. The pupils who were seen clearing the school premises said they are anxious to move into the new school building.
Our school is fine school. I love my excellence.
Another visit to the Ugunorogu Primary School at the weekend with some children at the school premises playing football said they are so grateful for the new school building and thanked the donor for the projects. While some of the children who were playing and helping their parents with domestic chores said the facelift in their school has made them so proud of their school and are very grateful to the senator.
It's fine as they're putting many things inside so that we can stay inside. And ours, the second school holiday, so rain they beat us. And if rain they fast, rain they fall like this, so rain they beat us. We go there for rain. But this one, when it is, it put light, it put fan, it put anything, bottle it, go water. If we are hungry of water, we not going to go outside, go there, go there, go there, drink water.
I so we did the school, I like it. Let it fit another school. And let God bless you.
Thank you, sir, for building this building in our school. We wish you good luck and prosperity. Thank you, sir.
One of the factors that determine growth and development in a democratic government is having a vibrant and quality representative elected to coordinate the political affairs of the electorate. The political sagacity and vibrancy of Senator Viomu Agege have been proven with various constituency projects cited at different communities across Delta Central.
Before now, the entire committee, we are happy because that new structure then now has really gone a long way. Because before now, I think by this rainy season, most of our children would have been going to school, if not for the new structure. I think we need more. And we also want government to come and rehabilitate those dilapidated ones, probably changing the roofing and those, you know. So we are happy that we have a new one now that can replicate the old ones that are bad.
You see, the old one is dilapidating and it has been like that for years. But a few time of Senator Magege was able to raise that and some other ones across Urugu.
In Ugele North local government area, several projects have been completed and are functional in various communities. Access to health care is important for the overall physical, social and mental health status of every society. Determined to bring in quality health care closer to the people of Ugele North, Senator Viomu Agege has also built a primary health care center at Omavuwe Agbara community. With the provision of these healthcare services, people of Omavuwe Agbara could easily and readily obtain the care they need. Also, dental and ophthalmological equipment have been provided and installed in Mariere Memorial Central Hospital, Ugeli, by Senator Ovi Omwagege. Access to safe drinking water is a major concern in many parts of the country. Safe and readily available water is vital for public health. And demonstrating his concern and magnanimity for the well-being of his constituents, the senator representing Delta Central embarked on the construction, improvement and rehabilitation of solar water supply scheme across Ugeli North local government area. From the Agbaruta Solar Water Scheme to Ogara Agbara Solar Water Project, another at Ugunorogu Solar Water Project, Oromurorogu Community, and yet another solar water project constructed at Ugeli Main Market. Aside the improvement and rehabilitation of each solar water scheme, the project has a security post built by Senator Ovi Omwagege. The people from these communities said getting a clean and portable drinking water has been a challenge until the intervention of the senator. The people described the water projects as timely and commendable.
It tried for us. We know they suffer from time. I saw the bed source. You see, they do school for we, for the children. We children call it the go school fine.
Give us 30,000 or stress for this village. Give us water. We use the water. Then they cook, then they bath, then they do everything. Now they suffer for the water. Of your try. So you see, they do school. Many, many things. See, they do.
And they see people where they fresh water for town. The water they rush. Many, many.
This is a new borehole. Built by Ovi Omwagege.
You can see that the water is rushing to the town. I mean, equally, we have water in the yard. And equally, the water is running at the town now, as we speak now. Water is at the town now. And they painted the overhead tank too. And we do some extension at the town. Both of streets were extended. Ovioma Gege have tried as a person. He has tried because it has not been easy for Agbara people to witness a thing like this before now. Because for a very long time, this place has been here without working. But when he came to power, he has made this thing to work. So we can say kudos. Thank you to Ovioma Gege.
People said at the source is since 2012. So later, by Sir Obiamagi, the innovative, is the budget invest 3 months from 3 months from now. So that's all what I know about this budget. It's not working now. It stopped working before the invention by Senate Obi Agege. Last 3 months. So we use the drinker last time.
Okay, before now, no, we get water inside river. Before we would drink water, we would walk out from here, reach riverside for fresh water. But by this time, dry season like this, before we enter rainy season, water they suffer also. From this year, from this earlier January come, we enjoy the water. The solar is that where sun shine, everything go flow well. And as you do this one for this community, another communities, water city inside. Many places now do this water put. Senator Ovi Omwagege, he try for this Ugeli North.
The essence of light in improving the economic and social activities of the people cannot be overemphasized, and Senator Ovi Omwagege, as part of his constituency projects, installed several solar-powered streetlights in Ugeli North local government area. These solar streetlights are not only installed along major roads in these communities, but also on the path leading to their farmlands.
They walk up because of darkness will be. But now when they walk up, they see you. Everything day bright, no darkness will be.
The community, if you come now in the night, you see the beauty of the community. It's a solar street light. So whether there is light or there is no light, you see everywhere lighting up from the beginning of the town to the end of the community. lighting up. So it's a very good thing. I think we're enjoying it.
In the area of electricity supply in Ugele North, the senator also embarked on the construction of 500 kVA transformer substation at Udwere Street, Otowodo Community, Agbara Junction. Construction of 300 kVA transformer substation at Osia Junction. Construction of 300 kVA transformer substation at Isoko Road by Central Max. And construction of 300 kVA transformer substation at Daniel Umukuru Extension, Ulo Avenue. All in Ugele North local government area. In addressing perennial flooding, a drainage project is currently under construction at Ugunuruhu Community. For the people of the community, flooding has been a major challenge before the intervention of the Delta Central Senator.
That said, before now, there is this nickname of Ugono Waterside because of the muddy nature of that side of the road, of the town. But to God be the glory, the Senator has been able to put a facelift. Very good, well tied, well timely, good, all true. So it's timely, very, very, very impactful to the people's life.
Among several projects facilitated by Senator Vyom Wagigi to Ugele North is the construction of the Sanubi Ugunu Road project. Sanubi Ugunu Road, which used to be a debt trap and harbor of criminal elements to commuters who ply the road either for economic pursuit or residents returning home. The plight faced by the people touched Senator Mwagigi to draw the attention of federal government to the Ugunu Orogu Road, which was urgently fixed, thereby restoring safety and security of lives and property to commuters. People of this area now transport their products to the market at ease, with motorists and commuters having a smooth journey through the newly constructed road.
The road is very nice now, it's very secure already now. Yeah, before.
Yeah, the security itself.
Before people know if they pass on, the road is very rough. The guests of people see they stand about. Love place. But now, thank God for everything.
Now, I make people know, say, government, they all are good now. Yeah, before. Orogu politics not a favor us before, but as I get enter so, they can not say na person. Robo people send go see it, go work for them. Then now make people not say person day government.
With these projects and others still under construction in Ugele North local government area, Senator Vyom Wagigi, representing Delta Central at the National Assembly, said he will not rest on his arms in attracting federal government presence to the district.
They need to understand that when they sent me to represent them in the Senate, they didn't send a coward, they didn't send a weakling, they didn't send a boy. My people didn't send me there to be a boy, a Senate president, or indeed anybody. I'm an independent voice fighting for my people. I do what I believe is right by our people. And what that means in effect is I have to take sides. I have to decide what's in the best interest of our people. And you ought to know that that comes with a price. A price some of us, you know, prepared to pay. We've paid it, we continue to pay it, but I think at the end of the day, the Ugunu people will be better off, because they know that we cannot be kicked around. I represent 8 local government higher. The Ugunu nation we have repeated to be the 4th largest ethnic nationality in this country. I can't have somebody dictate to me or tell me what I should do or what I shouldn't do. I do what I believe is best for the Ugunu nation. So our people can rest assured that at any particular time they have a voice. We speak for them in Abuja, not just on the floor of the Senate, but we represent their interest where it matters most, as before the presidency.
No doubt, these projects, as in great measure, boosted the growth of the economy, contributed to poverty reduction, and reduced rural-urban migration in these areas. These projects, cited in Ugeli North Local Government Area, which is one local government of the 8 local government areas that made up Delta Central Senatorial District, is only a tip of the iceberg.